Exactly. So what we did is the puja to the Arani Manthanam. We invited the Vishnu Avatara Kurma in the base and the Mantra Parvatam in this pillar and the Vasuki, the Ananta, Shesha Shahi in this thread. And like how they cherished for the Amrutam, that's what we are going to do. Then we will produce the fire, that is the sanctified fire we are going to use for this 10 days. Because this whole civilization started with the fire, that everybody knows when according to the modern education. So according to our scriptures also they say that they did long time ago when we don't have a time frame when it started. From that day onwards we have a civilization. This is a simple example. So this fire we are going to produce here and we will use for 10 days. This pure fire. Of course fire is pure any time from anywhere. But this is how we produce and we use for the havan. And after this, every day what we do, after doing the havan, we will take the shakti into the kumbham. Because this we do chatusthana archana. Kuntam, mandapam, kumbham, then bimbam. We do the kundam is yajna kundam. After that we will do puja into the mandapam. Sarvadevata we invited into that mandapam where we did rangoli looking beautiful as well as powerful also from today onwards. We will invite all the devatas into that and we do puja. After that kumbham, the kalasham. After that we invite same this shakti we emerge into the murti, the bimbam. So this is the procedure we are going to do. So this is the basic, right? We have to start from the kundam. Kuntam, that is the homa kuntam. So we are doing, for that we are doing. So Mahalakshmi Mata Ki. This is very special wood, Shami Vruksham. This took out of that Shami Vruksham also which grown on the top of the Ashvatha Vruksham. So that kind of wood only we take it. So, yeah, Grahanam time we take it out and then we use it. So, our Sharat Ritu. In Sharat Ritu Purnima, Sharat Purnima, our Grahanam time only we take this out and we use it. So, that's how they made this. So, we are going to do Arani Manthanam here. We will do with Arani Manthanam while we are doing, we will recite the Durga Sutram. So you all recite inside Sri Mahalakshmi Namaha or the our Moola Mantra Sri Mreem. So please keep doing that.
Backwards.
No, I mean backwards, like just turn.
A line. કોઈ બીજા કોઈ નહીં લેવાનું તારે યુવતી ઓનલી
It was coming.
Smoke was already plus see it has become black, you know?
Yeah. See it has been blackened also. The wood has blackened.
No, it does not have that, ये बताइए ये ऐसे हो गए तो गर्म हो रहा है और पैर से पकड़िए नीचे वाला आलरेडी नीचे वाले पैर से पकड़िएगा सागर जी
મહાલક્ષ્મી નમઃ ઓમ શ્રી શ્રી શ્રી
Every Pratishtha time this has been happening, and with the experience when we did 4 years ago when our Kumbhabhishekam, the other priest also has come here. So they were telling us sometimes it takes even 1 hour to get this fire. So we've been lucky with our temple, with the Ladu, Venkateshwara and Shivaji and Ganpati, everybody here, we are getting it much, much earlier time. So this is something, it's just a miracle happens with the God's grace just like that. So Govinda, Govinda!
Jadman ji says, don't do it too fast.
Ah, but that's good. Yeah, but that's there. Slowly, huh? Slowly. Thank you.
But next time
for me. Very good.
Camphor है आपके पास?